represents a stage in the process to complete the new home for students and student athletes here at the University of Oklahoma, to add to the other residential community which exists. And secondly, it's a chance for us to thank the many, many people that have been contributing, whether it's resources, time, skills, trades, that are helping create what a special place Headington Hall will be.